Thank you so much for coming. It's such a privilege and an honor just to worship with worshipers.
Yeah.
And people who love to worship, so thank you.
We're not done yet. I just need to thank on behalf of all of us. I'm going to use one word to describe what you bring to us. Hunger. I just discovered in you that I hunger for more of God.
Yeah.
You've never ever played a performance in front of me, ever. It's always about Him. In fact, you would do this if none of us were here. And I hunger for the ability to worship like you. I was singing back there and some people left. I thought that was because I was singing. But I just want to say, I hunger for more of Him when I'm around you. There's something about you that you're satisfied in Him, and yet you want more of Him.
Yeah,
and for that, I want to say thank you. And then I also hunger for more of what He can do.
Yeah.
You never let us stand still here. You never let us be comfortable in what God has done. And never let go of that. I've said this, I'm going to say it one more time. You have a special anointing that you need to pour out freely wherever you go. Right? Wherever that is. And I'm so grateful for this time. And I hope you come back many times. And then bring that dad with you, too. Is Emily here? What I'd like to do is just maybe turn the lights on a little bit if you could. And we're going to put Drew in the middle of all this. Can we do that? Is that okay?
Are we going to play some more?
Are we done?
Or? I don't know. If a couple more people want to share, can we?
Yep, that's why I thought we'd gather around. But can we? You want to do it from up here?
Yeah.
Come on up. And then I want you to pray for us after we pray for you. Can we do that? Okay.